to do, and it starred a very popular actor of our times. We launched him with the film. It was Rajkumar Rao's launch.
Yes.
And it was done in a way that, so we've always tried to keep a bit of a, you know, there's always, it's young, it's sexy. America has a lot of date horror movies, which used to be those, you know, the slasher films, which is, you know, Scream Queens and everything. And this would be great fun for young people to go and watch, because not everyone wants to go to the theater to have a serious experience, you know. People want to have fun. They have different things you take home from a movie. And this used to be, this was like a combination of that. It did well, did very well for itself. Then we did the second one with Sunny Leone. That did extremely well. Then came the censors on the movies. And after we had Urta Punjab and all those movies getting stuck, I'm like, I'm not doing this again to myself. Because the last person getting scared was me. So I said, I must make it into a digital franchise, because it has to be wild, it has to be fun. I don't think we've run away from the sex of it. We don't, ever. But we never, ever promote non-consensual sex in it. In fact, even our ghost is a feminist, I think.
I mean,
when you see the promo, she's actually telling people that, you know, I mean, there's a fantastic line that Divya says that, you know, she's only killing creeps. Creeps who make MMSs of girls without telling them.
Ooh.
And killing men who don't take consent. So I'm like, I have no problem with the sexual aspect of the show. I think we have to stop having problem with sex. And I love the fact it's got young, fun, vibrant women and men in it. Young people. It's a hugely mass brand for me. It has cut across huge mass sections. I mean, a lot of mass. India knows Ragini MMS in its movie and in its digital form. It had last time, the last outing with Karishma Sharma almost broke the internet. This time we have these two very popular young people, Divya and Varun, and Sunny, and all these young kids on this. I'm calling you guys kids, sorry. I'm just so happy doing this franchise and so proud of it.
That's fantastic. And on that note, of course, I'd love for you to be joined by another beautiful girl on this stage. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for my Hello G girl, Sunny Leone, please. Hello. Hi, Sunny. How are you doing? Welcome.
I'm great.
And welcome back home, because truly, Ragini, the franchise, has been, you know, so successful. And thanks to you always coming and lending support. Do you want to tell us a little bit about the history with the franchise and how excited you were to be part of it once again?
Well, it started, I don't want to say too long ago, because that would age me. But it's been many years since Ragini MMS 2 came out. And Balaji, myself, the team, Ekta and I, we've all been talking about over the last couple years, what are we going to do together? How are we going to work together again? And I met with Ekta and my husband, Daniel. We all sat together and she's like, this is what I want to do. We're going to do this song. We're going to do, you know, some other things, and we're going to make a short film. And I'm like, all right, great, let's do it. And, you know, that's, you know, how I've come back,
yeah. And I'm
not Ragini, though. That way, coming back, I'm coming back as me, Sunny.
As yourself, which I think is also awesome. You know, I remember this amazing video that, Ekta, you know, first of all, it was fun to see you act, by the way. I see how your team makes you do these things. Can we please acknowledge that for a second? Because I saw that on Instagram and I was like, one second, that is the Ekta Kapoor, right? And I remember her saying that, yaar, chamak dhamak aur namak thoda sa kam hai. And what do you feel about that? You're the chamak dhamak namak, babe.
Yay. Awesome. I don't know how to respond. But I am really excited to be a part of this project. I know it's a huge brand. It's a brand, a name, and connected with Balaji, and it's just a really good formula, as you could say.
Was it fun doing that song? Because it looked like fun.
It was a lot of fun. I had a great time shooting the short film for this and the song. And, you know, my daughter's doing the steps, and it is so funny. I will show it to you later when we're finished. It's so cute to see, you know, the little ones doing this. So I had a great time. I rehearsed a lot, and I believe people are liking it, so it's good.
You know, we of course have always known you as the most Googled celebrity in the world. Give it up for Sunny Leone for that, as always. You know, but outside of that as well, I know for a fact this song is making waves and breaking the internet, not just in India, but also outside. The amount of people outside of India who've been sharing videos doing Hello G, has that reached you as yet? Because it's reached me. You know, people are like, do you know this song? It's amazing.
Oh, okay. Good. That's amazing news. It's really exciting when, you know, you can go somewhere and you hear your songs. I hear my songs a lot in Thailand. I don't know why. All of a sudden. And then some house mommy will come to me. Oh, that's you. That's you. I'm like, yeah, that's me.
Amazing. Thank you, Sunny, for lighting up the stage and the screen every time you walk on one. Give her a big hand, ladies and gentlemen. At this point, can I please call upon my lovebirds to come and join me on the stage? And this is, of course, Varun and Divya. Big hand for them. Thank you. Can I please call back Ekta Kapoor on the stage, please? Thank you. Ekta, before I ask the young guns to talk, I'm going to ask you about casting them. You know, why did you think they were the ultimate birds who deserve to be scared by Ragini? Please tell us.
We would love to know that.
So, you know, I have this little boy who's a friend of mine and my little child, Vikas. Yes. And he showed me some clippings of both of them. Uh-huh. And he was like, these are my kids. Just see them. They are so good. And I was like, okay, now we will take them and Ragini. Because I saw the clippings and then I took a small test of them. I said, we won't tell anyone. And we'll shoot a promo and then announce. Because if they are so popular and they are so loved by the youth, let's give them the best digital launch, at least in fiction.
That's so true. And it has been, right? It has been overwhelming. You know what, I'd like for you to, at this point, tell me, how does it feel to step into a franchise, which is one of the biggest franchises, okay, this continent has seen? I wouldn't say it's anything less than that. Tell me your feelings.
When I got to know that I'm a part of this, I'm still shivering.
You are Ragini.
I am the Ragini. Thank Woo! God, man. Thank God. So this feeling was really scary for me initially. That I don't know how will I do this. It's a great franchise. वो क्या होता है ना कभी-कभी actors when you want to debut, तुम छोटी-मोटी कोई चीज़ कर लो तो फिर वो गलतियाँ छुप जाती हैं. People don't talk about it when the good thing comes and you're like, yeah, I'm a good actor, man.
Correct. So I know what you're saying.
So this one is difficult. Okay, this one is like. Okay. Now this has eyes, and then I hear Sunny Leone being a part of it. I'm like, oh God. Okay, more eyes on us. So we were like really tense, but then thankfully we pulled it off. We had an amazing team, great friends on set, amazing team, and Ekta's motivation. The day we walked in for the narration, she walks in and she's like, you feel that aura when a woman enters and the entire room becomes all important. She's all important and. And we were like, okay, we have to listen to her. Like,
I know, right?
Let's so together, this
Sunny.
Was
Sunny. Let's do that together. 1, 2, 3.
So okay. So this women empowerment, which we experienced, you're going to experience the same thing in Ragini.
Amazing.
And she's made sure of it.
Amazing. Thank you. That's beautiful. You know, Varun, I have to ask you a bit of a trick question. कहते हैं जिससे मोहब्बत करो उसके साथ कभी काम मत करो.
I think ये statement ही गलत है. मुझे दिव्या ने इतना कुछ सिखाया है show के अंदर. Obviously बाकी actors ने भी सिखाया है, but दिव्या ने मुझे इतना कुछ सिखाया है. And when I got to know that Divya is playing Ragini, अरे चलो, thank God. कोई तो मुझे मेरी गलतियाँ बताएगा घर पे आके.
Come on.
वो रहता है कि security रहती है कि गाड़ी में जब वापस जा रहे हैं तो they're like, you could do this better. I'm like, thank you.
That's amazing. कोई
और तो बताता नहीं. So I was happy that Divya is playing Ragini and I'm playing Rahul. Obviously very nervous. Initially, I thought ki somebody is playing a prank on me by calling me and saying that come and audition for Rahul. I was like, haan, theek hai. Just hung up. But after I got to know ki this is a real deal, really happy, really excited, really nervous. And finally, it's coming out.
Yeah. Toh, in 4 minutes from now.
You should have both the girls say it. Ek kiss, bara, bara.
Come on. Okay. Ekis, bara, bara.
Ekis, bara, bara. Ek kiss, bara, bara. One, two, three, go!
Ek kiss, bara, bara.
That's what's going to happen. I think there's about 4 minutes, 4.5 minutes for that. 5 minutes. Oh, yeah, decide kar lo. 5 minutes, 6 minutes. Okay, as soon as it's heard, ek kiss, bara, bara, I have a feeling my audience will definitely tell me, right? Thank you. Thank you for being my eyes on that. You know, I also want to know that when two people work together in a film, which is scary, you know, aksar log kehte hain, and I'm sure Ekta, you've heard these stories before, that where you get a little scared, you get spooked out. Aisa kuch hua hai aapke sets par?
We would like to share one.
Bilkul
you
hua
have to you have to listen to this.
Okay.
This was the last day of Manali's shoot. And this, I think that was the last shot of the day in the night. And we just asked our DOP, Vishal. Like, Vishal sir, please click our pictures. So we were like posing all romantic, clicking pictures. And then all of a sudden, I see a picture where my entire face is gone.
And I'm completely normal.
And he's completely normal. And that's true. And we were like figuring out puri raat hum soye nahi hai. And then the same day, hamare room mein itna chota sa bat ghus gaya tha.
It's right.
And we were like going creeping She's out bad. Like bats, then pictures. It is a really scary picture. I would like to share it with you guys.
It's because she's back.
Oh, he has it. One second.
Oh my God, you've got that photograph. Yeah. This is amazing. Yeah. Can I see that?
Yeah.
And
it looks like
how is that even possible?
It's
like literally the image. It's literally the image on a phone. It can't be treated or anything. Oh, that's crazy. I don't know if my friends. Oh, guys, y'all have to see this. Especially my friends from the audience. The girls are like, we know this, of course. But what about our friends from the media? Can you see that?
We'll share it on.
Yeah, maybe you'll share on Instagram.
Yeah, we should share it. Yeah, yeah, we
thank
should
you
share
so
it.
Much. Thank you so much. I would love to know if you truly get spooked ever.
I get very spooked. Very, very spooked. Very, very spooked. But I have to say one thing that the process of getting Sunny on was actually exactly how we shot it. We were discussing it. We said we've got these two great young kids who have such a big following. But we need that, you know, slam dunk moment, you know. And that slam dunk moment only comes when you have the face of Ragini MMS. I mean, we've done, two movies, one digital show out of it. But you still remember Baby Doll. You know, you just cannot get that off that. And I met Sunny. Sunny said, you know what, I want to do something like larger. I said, we'll do that also. Then I met Daniel at an airport. And at the airport, I sat with him. I said, now that you're here, listen to me. And I spent 1 hour with him, nearly about to miss my flight, explaining to him what I was doing. And he said, this didn't come to me. Now I think you should message Sunny yourself. And then we started the whole conversation.
Wow, wow, wow. But I think that it's about a legacy as well. And correct me if I'm wrong, but there is a legacy of Ragini. And I think anybody who steps into that legacy is going to, as they say, touch gold or hit gold. I know expectations from the series, from the fans' point of view, guys, this is one thing we got to talk about, because I'm someone who's a crazy social media addict, right? And I know the sort of love the two of you get on your Instagram. Sunny, I know the sort of love that you get on your Instagram. And I'm sure you too, Ekta.
Them loving each other?
All of us.
Oh. All of you. But, you know, if you can quickly just tell me, what have been the reactions to, of course, this dropping, you know, or people waiting for Ekis Ekis Bara Bara? Can you tell me some fan speak? It'll be amazing.
When we told them that we are part of Ragini, they were like, what? Like, after being together on a show on MTV, we are now part of Ragini. They couldn't believe it. I mean,
since then,
they were like, abhi trailer nikalo. Abhi show nikalo. Thoda shoot to karne do.
And the fact abhi. That the beautiful thing is, like, in our shows and in our personal lives, how people see us on social media, we are quite chirpy, best friends. We were best friends earlier. Like, we were best friends, yeah. So now we're dating. That's embarrassing. Anyway, this was the thing. And Ragini is bold, sensuous, hot, sexy. And they're like, Divya and Varun, hot and sexy. We need to see that side of them. So I think it's a great surprise for all of them.
Interesting. Hot, yeah. Sexy. There's lots being asked of the two of you, I must say. And I do hope that in exactly 1 minute when the trailer drops, because that is the countdown. It's exactly 1 minute for the trailer to drop. And I don't know if you're going to keep that time with me, Sunny, but I know that you're always a girl's girl. So help me out here. If you can tell me exactly for 30 seconds, every time people associate a Ragini with you, especially the fans, what does that make you feel? What is it that you hear all the time on the social media speak?
On social media, obviously, it's the best feeling when, you know, people are dancing on the songs. I think it was just today. Yet last night I was sitting somewhere and the person next to me said, I worked on Baby Doll. I mean, everybody's worked on this song, Baby Doll, by the way. Everybody. That is their one line into, you know, having a conversation is, you know, I worked on that song too. Or I did this on that song. Everybody till, I mean, just the day before yesterday have... They just speak to me about this, so it's really nice. How many more seconds do I have left?
I think we are counting down right now. You know, trust me when I say this. Before we do that, of course, I'm going to request my friends to put their hands together for Aparna Achrekar. Thank you so much for joining us. Programming head of Z5 India. And now that you're here, you're going to count down with us, all right? Are you guys ready? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1!
Satnam Vaheguru.
Woohoo! Yeah, Vallabhi.
Main yahan Victoria Villa ke sare secrets janne aayi hoon.
With me before this, lekin inke saath saath main bulana chahungi. Thank you so much for joining us, Aparna. I know we missed you. Could I please call back? Ekta ji, would you please come back on stage? You know, I was dropping the G and then suddenly I got conscious and then I said, maybe. Maybe you might not like me. Okay, okay, EK! All right, and of course, my glorious cast. You gotta join me, guys. Look at this. I mean, has horror ever looked so good? Oh my God. My first question is for you, Aparna. Aparna, I don't want you to get lost, so can you please step up? You know, I wanna acknowledge the fact that the reason I started watching Z5 was because I knew all Balaji was on it, okay? And that's just a personal preference because this is my sort of content. Tell me, what does it mean for you as somebody who runs the programming for such a fabulous conglomerate? What was this partnership like? I'm sure we want to hear about that.
I just want to say that I've had the best relationship with Aparna and Tarun, and I'm thankful for this partnership.
Aparna, please say a few words for us. Yeah.
Okay. This has been special indeed for all of us from the first launch that was Kol Lassi Chicken Masala to Mission Over Mars, and then we've been launching two shows together every month, and then Ragini MMS is just, I think this just goes notches higher every time.
Woohoo!
The more you see the trailer, the more it grows on you. This is fantastic. I guess this is just one of the best work till date. So Ekta, once again, congratulations. Happy to be associated with all Balaji. Happy to be associated with such wonderful content makers. And yes, Sunny is always special for us. The Z5 premium proposition launched with Sunny's biopic, Karanjit Kaur, The Untold Story. So welcome back to Z5.
Thank you.
Yes, thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for that. Can I please make sure that Shatadru is also with us? Shatadru, are you here? He's the EPN director for... he's the EP of the show. Can I please have Shatadru join us? And can I please have Clyde? Clyde, who's directed that VR that you've seen. If y'all are with us in the room, can you please join us on the stage? All right. Ekta, I'm going to come back to you at this point. You truly made it look like the sexiest horror can ever be. All right. Could you... You guys missed that. You gotta say that on the mic. Okay, let me do this again. Ekta, you really made horror look so sexy.
I'm neither Sunny Leone, nor am I Divya Agarwal, nor am I Varun Sood, nor am I none of all these others. So I did nothing. They made it look sexy. And the directors and the teams, the creative teams here.
You know, I love the fact that it's a feminist ghost. Could you please tell us a little bit more about that? That here's a woman who is not going to let the men rest if they're going to be creeps. I think that is a great proposition. A little bit about that.
So we, our writers, actually said that, you know, we make so much of sexual content. So we always told a lot of men view it. I said, bingo, that's a perfect place to actually give out a feminist statement. Yeah.
content that is viewed by men.
Perfect. Absolutely.
So we'll show them a lot of sex, but we'll tell them only with consent.
Yeah, guys, can we please do this? I think consent is sexy is what we should talk to them about. So let's say consent is sexy with a thumbs up. Is that okay? All the ladies and all the men on stage, we're going to look at you and we're going to say consent is sexy. One, two, three. Consent is sexy. All right. Of course, I'm going to let the lovely members of the press do a quick little photo op with you guys as soon as y'all, because y'all are all here. Yeah.
Thank you.
excited and nervous ki itne bade franchise ka hum part ho rahe and first web series together on such a big OTT platform.
Wo bhi saath mein. So that is more exciting I think for me. If it was not Varun today and I was so emotional. Main trailer dekh ke main itni emotional ho gayi thi. Varun nahi hota, koi aur co-actor hota to main chupchap side mein khade rehke Varun ko message kar rahi thi, yaar main bahut emotional hu, mera pehla debut. But I'm glad we are sharing this stage. We are glad. I'm glad we are together here. This is like not only in a professional life we have nailed this, we in our personal lives also we have this always like documented forever.
Okay, so jana chahungi kaise aapke iske part bane aur sabse pehla thought kya aaya tha jab ye first aaya?
तो मुझे तो कॉल आया था इसका, आई थॉट कि कोई फिरकी ले रहा है मेरी, बिकॉज हम लोग आई थिंक जस्ट शो से बाहर निकले थे और हम लोग रियलिटी वर्ल्ड में हम लोग वी आर गेटिंग यूज्ड टू इट एंड देन दे कॉल मी अगेन, दे मैसेज मी द स्क्रिप्ट एंड आई ऑडिशन फॉर इट एंड देन आई कॉल्ड हर अप, आई सेड दिव्या आई थिंक आई गॉट द पार्ट एंड शी वाज लाइक वाओ ऑल द बेस्ट एंड देन अ कपल ऑफ डेज लेटर दिव्या ने मुझे बताया कि मुझे भी रागिनी ऑफर हुआ है. आई सेड एज वाओ देयर इज रागिनी.
Please, don't say no. So I was very skeptical for the bold scenes, obviously. But then Abhishek Jain is the person who called me, and he's the creative director of the show, and he was the one to tell me that Divya, just once you have to listen to the story. If you feel the story is good, just go for it. And as we all heard on stage, it's all about women empowerment. It's all about the right things. So when I heard the story, I'm like, I cannot miss this. I have to be a part of this.
But the fact that you are irrelevant, does this make it easy or
no,
it
no.
made it difficult?
It doesn't make it easier because...
I don't know.
See, I'll be honest, 100 people watching you doing something that you do it in your private zone. It is not easy. Plus, playing a character, you also have like, physically you have your limitations because Rahul is not like Varun. So Divya is not like Ragini. So even when we were doing the bold scenes, the physical intimacy also was like Ragini and Rahul, not like Varun and Divya. Yeah. So we had to get used to that also.
Okay. So overall, kaisa experience?
Bahut acha, bahut daravna.
Bahut daravna.
Because I'm a guy who's very scared of horror things around me.
I love horror
I'm
movies.
I'm petrified, like I could cry.
I can so, watch horror movies every day.
While we were shooting in Manali, while we were shooting in Film City, I think main kaafi badh raha hu. Kutta bhi zyada tha, has to be scared. But overall a great experience. I got to learn a lot. Yeah. Great actors.
Great
team. I'm just blessed to be a part of this.
Yeah. What would have been the support if you people would have not been cast opposite each other?
The support would be there.
Obviously, the support would have been constant. The support was constant even for the future endeavors, for the future projects. The support is constant. And we've been looking, we actually have been looking to explore more. You know, in acting, in professional zone, we now decide after Ragini that, you know, we need to explore more corners and challenge ourselves more and see how it works individually, how it works. So, yeah, so far, so good.
Okay, agar hum baat kare Big Boss, to the Big Boss.
Yaar, Big Boss ki baat mat kijiye, please.
Agar aap thoda
sa comment karna chahe, thoda sa dash
hai. Bahut badhiya show hai. Bahut badhiya show hai. Salman Khan, bahut badhiya host hai.
सनी लियोनी, आई टोल्ड हर द डे आई मेट हर ऑन शूट, जिस दिन उनका शूट था मैं उन्हें मिली. आई टोल्ड हर यू आर सुपर लकी फॉर मी बिकॉज आई स्टार्टेड ऑफ माई टी वी करियर इन स्प्लिट्सविला, एमटीवी स्प्लिट्सविला एंड शी वॉज द होस्ट. एंड देयर वर टाइम्स जब स्प्लिट्सविला में मुझे प्रॉब्लम्स होती थी रणविजय एंड सनी. रणविजय तो नाउ इज़ अ बिग ब्रदर फॉर अस एंड ही इज़ बीन अ कॉन्स्टेंट सपोर्ट. ही इज़ बीन अ कॉन्स्टेंट सपोर्ट बट इज़ लाइक, यार तू मेरी बहन है, मैं ये कैसे देखूंगा, मेरे को बता दे. मैं मतलब भाई, आई विल टेल यू विच ऑल सीन्स टू वॉच, जिसमें मैं डर रही हूँ उसे वही देखो. तो सनी इज़ बीन, तभी भी मेरे लिए लकी थी, मेरा फर्स्ट स्प्लिट्सविला शो, द शो दैट गॉट मी सो मेनी followers, so many like fans and overall like acknowledgement. So she was lucky even then. My first acting debut and she is also a part of it. And she was a Ragini once. I think there is some connection with Sunny. I need to find out. Ragini, naam mein kuch hai.
One last question.
Any upcoming your song will become?
Huh?
Song, upcoming projects.
So, upcoming projects, yes, there are things pipelined and we'll surely let you know. Jaise ye
dhamaka phuta
hai.
When the right time comes.
Jaise ye dhamaka phuta hai, 2020 is going to be amazing for us.
Same.
Same.
Humko bhi allowed nahi hai.
Gana bahut acha ga rahe hai. Wo
अरे यार नहीं यार यार यू हैव नो आइडिया आई एम नॉट अ गुड सिंगर
यार
तो मेरे साथ
मैं
हाँ
दोनों दोनों
हाँ चल
देखो ना मुझे पंजाबी आती है
ओ वो तो मतलब भूल ही जाओ यार लॉन से भगाना है तुम्हें इसको ओके मैं हाँ सोनी वे मेरी चम चम करे पजेब हेलो जी
थैंक यू
थैंक यू